What is going on, guys? I'm ZeroNup Gaming here, back in more Uncharted, and we are just going to hop right back into it and see what we can do. I'm not exactly sure where I'm supposed to go here, but I think somewhere or other. Alright, I'm going the complete opposite direction, apparently. This game doesn't give you hints as often as the last one did. Oh. Let me push that out of the way. Alright, yeah, that would be helpful. Kaboom!
Okay.
Alright. Spun. Alright, completely abandoned, I guess. Not a bad thing. I don't like this. This looks like the one that I just died in. Is there a control panel somewhere? There's gotta be. I wish you could, like, sprint. It could be that I forgot, just forgot how in, like, the week I was gone. And I just forgot all the controls because I'm a big idiot. Maybe this is it. Here? Anything? Nope, there's nothing down there. Great. Alright, there might be something. Maybe down on the other side, I think I see a control panel. No, there's nothing. How do you get through then? There's no control panels, no nothing. Find a way to smash through the wooden door. Yeah, I know how, I think. Use the thing. You can't use it. Because there's nothing that can break it. That's why these dag blasted games are so difficult. I am not a fan. Wait, maybe kick it? I don't know. There's gotta be something I can do with this thing. I know that for a fact. Come on. Oh, I knew that. I saw the lever the whole time. Uh-huh. No, you didn't. I'm sure they didn't notice. That those gunshots, they're not after me. That's something else. That's wrong. Oh boy. Yeah, you really didn't think this through, Buster. What? What was that? You just blew up half your own guys. Try that instead.
I don't think so.
Daggone it, I can't get through. Ugh. This is the worst. Alright, this is terrible. It's a pistol.
Eat this. Have some of this.
That's not. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Train's gone.
That's a bit excessive.
Now these two can use to show up.
Yeah, about time. You better run those crews over.
Get in! Hurry!
Thank you! Wish.
I'm getting on that train.
What are you, crazy?
Just get
yes.
close enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
What? This does not look the same. This is a bad idea.
How do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
This is totally not a bad idea.
Okay, here we go.
Well, peace out. I better get up there quickly. Quickly get through the window before I die. Oh, I'm stuck here. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's great. I love that. I totally wouldn't prefer to be in the train.
Is that Chloe in the front car?
Oh, man. I don't see this ending well. This is not what you like to see. This is terrifying. This is in fact the furthest from what you want to see. Oh, I don't like that. Why does it affect my... I don't know why, but it hurts my eyes. Wait. Oh, jeez. That's too close for my liking. Oh, yeah, this is fine. This does not reassure me of anything. I don't feel any safer. Why do I have these guns? Alright, it's fine. Yeet him off. Oh, he's dead. He fell on the train, but he's dead. Okay. Man. And I still don't have any grenades or anything. Yeah, I guess there's no way of getting out of that cost without being noticed. Alright. This gives me a headache. Let's not have two guns, but oh, hi! Yeet! Oh, jeez, I broke his back. Way you want me to take. Nope. Okay, I can't break those. Yeah, that sounds about right. Shooting up ahead? Oh, that's shooting at me still. I was like, what? I thought there were just random shots in there. Oh, crap. Oh, that's what that is. I didn't even see that gun. And I went straight into it like an idiot. You want to explain to me how you did that with, like, literally one-shotting me? I don't quite understand what you did there, buddy. Why the hell is he so strong? That was my own hubris that did that. Oh my gosh, that thing is shooting me all the way from the ring. Why do you have that on a train? My question, what are you doing with that kind of gun on a train? Ah, yes. I remember this kind of ride. I turn this? I cannot. Alright, I need... Jeez, how... Forward, oh, jeez. I tried to get out of the way and it wouldn't let me. This train is just full of surprises, ain't it? I can't tell what it wants me to do. Thought I was supposed to move forward and like go just in time or something. Maybe just hold out here. Are you serious? Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't seem... Oh my god.
Heads up!
You idiot.
Tight, boys!
Wait, no, that wasn't... Oh my gosh, I hate this train. Alright guys, I'm running a bit big on time, so I'm gonna end this here. And next time we'll play Speeding Train Runaway, or whatever. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, comment anything you want me to know down below. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.